Hi traders, Nathan Yin here from ACY Securities, and I'm going to take you on a quick tutorial on how to utilize one of the tools that MetaTrader 4 and 5 has to offer. So in today's video, I'll be covering what is commonly known as the partial close or reducing your position size. Now there's a few reasons why you may want to use this tool. For example, let's say you're floating a big loss and you don't want to risk getting margin called, or alternatively, if you're floating a decent profit and the market stalls with upcoming potential news or data release that could send our trade the other way, right? So for today's example, I'll be using the Euro USD long that I've open position that I've got there. As you can see, it's for 0.25 standard lots. And at the moment, we're floating a decent profit. Now, if you look closely, you can see that we haven't actually quite hit our take profit just yet. And looking, if I switch over to the economic calendar coming up, we've got not only some US speeches, as well as European announcements to come as well. All right, so in light of this, what we're gonna do is we're gonna secure some of our profits here, at least half in this instance. And what we're gonna do is we're gonna double click volume, brings up this window, and it's gonna the default setting is going to be the whole position, but what we're gonna do is we're gonna change it to half, so 0.12. All right, so if we do that manually and then we hit close, that's what that will do effectively is close out 0.12 of a standard lot, right? Now that's been hit, you can see that our volume is now down to 0.13 and our profit effectively halved. That profit that we closed out as well is now added into our balance. All right, that wraps up my short tutorial. If you found this video insightful, feel free to drop a like and subscribe for more. Cheers.